Andy Mark.
Next item of business is Brebner's construction and Andy's involvement in ownership.
The rec center has come in under budget, and we were able to buy some new hockey gear for the Pee-wee and Bantam teams.
Well, Chief Joel comes in, and he has a business that's worked very well on his reserve. And so he tries to come in and introduce it to Victor. And he realizes Victor's having some problems and it's not going very well for him. So he kind of takes him under his wing, or he wants to, and kind of mentor him and maybe help him out, because he sees what's going on there.
Maybe you should handle this next time.
Many of you know Chief Joe from Sitting Rock. He's here to talk about an economic opportunity for Blackstone.
But he still wants to get his business there. And of course, make money. He's a businessman too, but he has feelings and stuff for, like, the whole situation, what's going on.
Victor and Darcy have asked me here to discuss our manufactured home business and how it's brought revenue and jobs to Sitting Rock.